This is a quick demonstration on how to design a non-sleeve type simple surgical guide with the Design app. Normally, the surgical guide has to be planned and designed with DICOM information. So please note that this demo represents only one possibility of the Design app. First, you need these data sets: intraoral scan, cylinder STL, and square-shaped STL. Load the Splints app first. Set the insertion axis and draw the margin to cover the implantation area. Leave a label if needed. Now we have the base for the surgical guide. Upload it from the Design app. Organize your files from the beginning because we are going to use them interchangeably to create multiple sets of data during this process. First, go to Edit mode and duplicate the block STL. Make at least three of them. Go to Transformation mode and locate the block STLs to make a window, a drilling stop, and an even bar. Go to Edit mode and select Cut Guide Tray with those located blocks. Now go to Transformation mode and locate the cylinder to make the drilling holes. Once you set the position, go back to Edit mode and cut the guide tray with those cylinders. For the last step, use the Boolean Union tool to bond the surgical guide and the bar together. Now you have the non-sleeve type simple surgical guide to print out on your 3D printer.